How do you what? Say that again.
Get into the NBA because I want to be an NBA player.
You have to practice a lot. You practice and practice and practice.
Like, how do you, like, sign up for it?
I'm telling you. You start now and you play hard and you practice a lot. You live basketball. Mm-hmm. And then you play in junior high and you play in high school and you stay determined and you keep doing it and you listen to your coaches and you become a good teammate and you get better and better. Then after high school, if you do really good in high school, your grades and basketball, someone will notice from colleges and then they'll recruit you. And they'll send you letters and come see you if you're really good. And then you go to college. And then while you're in college, scouts from the NBA are looking at college players. And then they'll come and see the college player and they'll say, do you want to come play for the Boston Celtics next year? And sign a $10 million contract for 5 years or something. And then you sign a contract and then you play in the NBA.
Oh.
It's not easy though. Are you ready? You ready to work hard? Okay.